Alright, let's take a closer look at the right hand. Okay, so starting with the A minor on the fifth string. Here we go. Take a closer look at the left hand. Okay, so starting with an A minor chord, we're going to go 5, 1, 2, 3. Here we go. This is what it looks like on a tablature chart.